Cameron's new numbers on the way, but first, San Benito parents notified by letter after a student athlete tested positive for the virus. The athletic director says the infected student was not exposed on campus. Others who had contact with that student have been asked to quarantine.